Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is the first episode of my new build. I'll let you work out what I'm doing as we go through the video. Really sorry I've not posted much recently, as real life is getting in the way and the wife is on holiday at the moment, so it may be a bit sporadic over the next couple of weeks, but there will be videos coming out. So if you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Now, over to past Steph in the shed. Over to you, Steph. Thanks for that, future Steph. So, let's get straight into a look at the kits I'm going to be using. Yes, I said kits. The first is the Bandai 148 AT-ST from Star Wars. This is a marvellous kit. I've built this before and really enjoyed it. Here's a look around the box. Please feel free to pause and have a scadge. Next, we'll have a look at the destructions. Usual typical Bandai, succinct, to the point, but be aware there are extra parts to fit. These are specified in the black section at the top. They do flow okay, but you have to be aware of where you are in the destructions. Here's the rest of it. Now for the sprues. Typical Bandai plastic. Very little cleanup required, but, and I found that using white spirits on this plastic is a huge no-no. It makes the plastic brittle and it fractures. That was with a primer on and then a varnish. So just be aware, no white spirits on this stuff. I do like how they've done the three different coloured plastics on this. Pretty cool. So there we have the first kit, the Bandai 148 AT-ST. You may have guessed I'm doing a kit bash. So what's the other kit? How are we going to do it? Well, to answer the first part, it's the Revel 124th VW T1 Samba. Also, here's a quick look around the box. Now for the destructions. That was a destruction. Now for the sprues. At this point I didn't realise, but sprue J was missing. That will come back to bite me. Ouch. The plastic on this Revel kit, it's not bad plastic, a little bit hard. Little bit flashy, no, not in the Lord Flash Art way, woof, but in an extra plastic way. Still very workable. So there we have the two kits I'm using for this kit bash. Now, to finish off this intro video, it's back to future Steph. Thank you for that, past Steph. Not really looking forward to Sprue J. Well, we'll see, won't we? Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end. So, thank you for watching episode 1 of my new Kit Bash video. If you want to see the answer to how we fit these together, then come back for episode 2. And also, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.